Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Teach you not to take things that don't belong to you.
Uh-oh.
Hey, nobody gonna come here.
They found out what I was doing. Don't have enough magic, of course not.
Thank you.
What else can I do? Oh man, really? So much for that. I really need to spend... Wait, there they are again. Let me get the hell out of here. Guess I gotta change my mind about, thinking that crime was easy. I got guards all over the place. I needed to come here to these guardian stones. All right, horse, you can go. This is what I need, the thief stone. missed again.
Different. What did you do?
It's a lot of dead guards over here. What the hell? Bought this. Earring of Unburden, which I can now carry. A lot more, it's an enchanted earring. Alright. I'm gonna need to sell this stuff. What the... guess I got enough stuff. Get back here to the city.
May still have mercy.
Not easy.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
That's all right.
Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Yeah.
Did something happen?
We did have a bit of a break-in, but we We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
I could help you get the claw back. I'm looking for money.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Ah, good to see you
really?
Again.
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
No, by the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
All right, thank
you. Those thieves must be mad hiding
out there. You're new
around
here. Stupid. So I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
Trolls and who knows what else.
Keep walking, I'll be right with you.
I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one.
So... aren't you supposed to go back now? I'm pretty sure I can find my way. I can't miss that big mountain.
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
All right, I appreciate it. But actually, I have some business in town before I go. Uh-oh, whoa. Oh shit, it's those guys. Oh shit, they're in here. Wow, this is crazy. How do I get away from these guys? Oh, shit. Look at this. There is no way. Oh my gosh, really? One thing I've learned is I am nowhere near ready.